Hello, let me disconnect over here, senão isso vai ficar problems over here, né? English BB, sabe some daquele. Remember that video? When? Whatever that was. Okay, we are heading to Claywaters Beach. Gonna have a restaurant down there.
A gente vai e aquele restaurante que a gente fomos cair, Daniel Luiz.
We've been there a couple of times.
Rui Jorge.
Yeah, esposa. It's a normal spot.
Yeah. We're not going to go to the rooftop today.
No rooftop. We made a decision. We're going to mix.
Yeah.
Because once we start going to one place,
we get hooked.
So, no vale a pena. So, mix. Let's mix it up. So, there it is. We'll show you some pictures. I forgot.
What?
You have the shirt on.
I do.
I put on the shirt. Oh, now you look sexy.
I didn't put the skirt today. I wore the other skirt that he gave me with the half shirt. I used it with that because I liked it better.
Yeah, but you look sharp.
Thank you.
I like it.
I really like the outfit.
Very nice.
So
relax now.
I am relaxed.
Put your hair down.
It is down.
Go like that.
Looking like it's fading. My color's fading, so I have to do. I think I'm gonna do my black again.
Last time, Sandra, she's not using that.
Lip gloss. There's a certain lip gloss that I have, Nazilish, that Benjamin really likes.
I like that one. Yeah. It's like a white one.
Yeah, it's like a.
And it really.
But this is the closest one that I have. Maybe that's why everybody.
I was looking at your lips. That's exactly. That's what I'm saying.
But I don't have it here. I have to keep things there. If I keep bringing the stuff that I like here,
exactly.
Then I have to bring it back. So I have to leave it there. Have to buy Jewish Viz, the things.
There it is.
We never record this side of Claywaters because we always go.
E José Vita.
Estamos José Vita por tá vendo.
Exactly. You never know.
Exatamente.
Para mostrar o teu irmão.
O Isaías.
Yeah.
O Isaías para ver essas áreas para aqui.
That's it. Yeah, we usually go to the other side.
Yeah. Essa área também é bonita aqui para esse lado.
Okay,
fried garupa. Não é?
Garupa nuggets.
Garupa nuggets. So let's try.
Look at this. So you said you like this better?
Yeah, mine is sweeter. It's really good.
There it is. Cheers, guys.
Yeah.
So garupa
with mashed potatoes, and I have chicken with French fries. I like the salad. Look at the fruit salad. Nice.
Thank you.
So, what would you rate this?
9.
A 9? It's good.
Garupa chiada. It's very good.
Very good.
And you had chicken, no?
Yeah, my chicken was very good too. And it was nice and spicy, and like it had like a lot of seasoning. It was good.
But to me, no one of a lie, I know fish. And garupa is usually not that big.
Uh-huh.
I mean, for two more portions of that kind of, that means one garupa in your sit. You know what I mean? I would like to see one garupa this tomorrow. The biggest I've seen is probably like 2 feet.
Maybe it was that?
Eu acho que um bocadinho interessado. To me, it tasted like hay.
Oh, yeah?
A brota.
Maybe they didn't know the right name. Drizzly, we made it just in time. Go to Octavio Stunt Drizzly. Stop. Yeah. So, look at these hotels. These are lindas. Must be nice to stay over here because the beach is on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
So it must be really nice. Itaengung, okay. There's like another restaurant over here.
Who's yours? This guy is this one here for breakfast, he says.
Oh, yeah?
They make some serious breakfast.
Yeah. Oh, ice cream, Italian. Oh, the Italian ice cream. Remember in Miami we got the Italian ice cream that they do it right in front of you?
Mm.
They have one over there. So maybe next week or the week after something before we leave we can go by there. Look at this. Everybody's so excited because, well, fast. Tut content because we're breeding all the bars and movies and tattoo places.
I haven't seen my movies open yet.
No, but they said Friday. I don't know if it's this Friday or next Friday, but they're in stage 3, I think.
Mm.
So that's a good sign for us here.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at this.
Footage of my breakfast.
I know, that looks delicious.
Taking it to the next level.
Yeah, you are.
No meat today.
No meat?
No, because I forgot.
Oh.
So I made it sound like food.
Yeah.
Pancakes?
Yeah.
Oh, the ones that...
Oatmeal pancakes.
Oatmeal pancake. You're using the Josh Foreman?
Yes, nice and easy.
There you go. Man, you got a lot there.
I know, I wanted to use up the box.
Mm-hmm.
So...
There you go, we're going to have pancakes tonight.
That's right. No, we're going to have soup.
Oh, you got spanger?
You got spanger, the leftover soup.
Oh, there you go. With some pancakes?
Yeah, for later if we want pancakes.
That works.
That works.
All right. Can't wait, man. These are very old I made. Local traffic. That's the local traffic in San Miguel.
Shit! Oh, there goes one big one. Holy shit, it's on the grass. I can't get those legs. Oh my god.
No.
Holy shit. Get it against. That way, and it's set against.
There you go, bro. That's what we're looking for. That's coming. 4 more weeks. Right from my window. Beautiful sunset and plenty fish in the fish market.
Edio, tô com tantas saudades daquela terra, hein? Epa, vendo esses gajos a pescar, já viste, hein? Mas não apanhe nada. É, meu irmão? Epa, o Joe, Mr. Clean, ele tá com saudades lá nas ilhas, hein? Ele tá me dizendo que ele tava vendo esses vídeos todo o dia, hein? É que saudades, ele tá na nopa como um chão, hein? E ele tá cheio de saudades, ele também tem saudades da minha terra. Toda nopa chega lá pra comer ali uns chãos. Ei, rapaz, também tem com saudades.
Ei, tanta gente, quatro vezes sem segura, entra com saudades da minha terra. É que tem saudades da minha... Eu nunca devia ter deixado a minha terra. Um homem foi para aqui, para a marca, para estar fechado aqui nessa sala. Eu devia estar a ficar lá, na minha casa. Eu tinha minhas galinhas. Estão com um selão de lá com as minhas galinhas. É que o homem veio para aqui, para a marca, para cá, para a marca, para a marca, para estar fechado aqui nessa sala. Todo o dia nessa sala. E dessa vez eu vim para as is, mas eu acho que eu vou ficar lá de vez. Vai ver. Que eu acabei de vir para aqui. Pelo menos o homem está lá com as galinhas, com o selão para lá.
É mesmo, lá vou vai outra vez. Lá vou vai outra vez. Ele está dizendo que vai ficar lá, lá de uma vez e não vou mais para trás. Ele diz que há só tomar contas das galegas. Ah, velhote, então fica para lá com as... Oh, eu fico contigo também para lá. O teu chá começa ainda à paixa dos dois. E a gente vai dizer as coisas para lá, não é?
É mesmo, o velhote está falando que ele quer ir para lá. Ele também está que